Okay, finished everything, the sanding down, the trimming of most of the parts I have. I got a few parts here and there that I need to trim, but nothing real big. So what I'm going to do now is I already have my two pieces for both. I just have to size them up to fit on the armor. So just like my TK, I just size them up to the biggest part. Once I know I have it sized right, and I can glue them on. So I'll put one here, and then the smaller one, I'll have to trim this one down to fit that one. Okay, so I'll just go ahead and glue these two sides in real quick. I can throw a little bit of glue here, a little bit of spray. I'm going to go ahead and glue it in. I'll do the same thing with the other side, double check it to make sure everything's good. I'm just holding one side and then putting pressure on the other side so it's somewhat flat, and then I have a piece where this piece can go on and it'll glue right on. So I'll let them sit for a second. Oops, I missed a part right here. Real easy to fix. Okay, so like I said, I'll let them glue. So now I want to do this side. So with this one, what I did is I decided it would be better to glue the Velcro side on the back piece, so that way once it's over from the front, you can't see the Velcro. So I know with the little notch here is the front. So if I look here, here's a notch. So this is the front. Now, this side where the notch is, it's the outside part. Oops, it is the inside part. Good to always have a reference or another piece. So it's the outside part. So it's the outside part, here's the inside. So that means I glue that side together, so this is the outside part, like I was saying earlier, and then this is going to be the inside part that Velcros. So I'm going to go ahead and size up a piece for here. Okay, one's a little bit shorter than the other, so I want the longer piece for the Velcro. In fact, I can probably, I'll just glue the one side in, and then I'll just get an extra piece. I have an extra small piece. I'll just trim it down real quick and use that to fill in a piece I'm missing. Pieces in. Let me go ahead and glue this side, and then I'll find a scrap. Actually, I have a scrap right here. I can just use this piece as a scrap. Just like that. Trim this side down just a tiny bit, and what I'm going to probably do is just make a notch on this end, that way I don't cut off. There we go, and it'll fit right in. Kind of made it from there. So it's all the way down, all the way up. That way I have the whole thing is Velcro. So this is going to be the bottom where I rounded, because that the edge and this piece right here kind of comes out, so I can't glue anything to it. I'm gonna miss a little bit of plastic here. Okay. So I'll hold it in. So the hardest part is always the middle when you start gluing it. So I constantly gotta be moving to make sure everything gets glued down. So that feels like it's in. I don't want to mess around and try to glue this while they're both glued together. So I'll go ahead and peel off a piece. Actually, I want to do the furry part on this side and then the other part on the inside. So I'll be swapping this. So this is going to be just a tiny bit hard. So I'm going to throw some glue here. Actually, you know what? I'm going to throw glue here because it's easier to hold this. Easier to put the glue down here than it is on that. And I'll throw some spray on here. Go ahead and start at the bottom. Way up. It's just a tiny bit long. That's fine. You can always cut it. So I know Velcro doesn't stay very well, so I like to use super glue to kind of help it stay in there a little bit better. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Okay, so that's in. Now I know this side right here is where the other Velcro is going to go. I'm going to go ahead and unpeel this first. This side's a little bit harder to unpeel. So I'll do the same thing. Throw a bead of super glue here. Put some spray down here. Start at the bottom and work my way up. Hopefully. And also, with the super glue, it makes it just a tiny bit harder to work with because it moves around just a little bit until it sets. So there we go. So those are down. I'll just cut off this extra over here. Or not. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, that's in. Get that Velcro on. So I'll let these glue for a second. Move them out of the way. And I can come back to this side. So the easy side is the short side. And I tried to even them out as best I could. So I'm going to have to go through. Once I glue them on, I'm going to have to sand them down just a tiny bit to make them level. So I will do the long side first and then go to the short side. So it's always easier to put the glue on this ledge piece, the inside strip. And then you just spray on that one. Try to get it where it stays. So the hard part is trying to line them up first before you really clamp down on it. Oh my god, my finger got stuck. There we go. So you just gotta hope that it sticks. If not, I'm just gonna come in here and I'll throw some super glue on the strip on the inside to help make it stick better. In fact, I can do it real quick right now. Do the other side. Okay. So now the hard part is always trying to get them both to come together and to stay. So I'll glue this side and I'll spray this side, but I'll go ahead and spray this side first. And I'll glue this side. And I just got to rely on my hands to kind of put pressure on it. There we go. So I just hope that when I sanded it, it will sand down with a line up perfectly. But this one is just off just a little bit in the center. They're not quite both lined up perfectly. So it's just a little bit of room here. All I can do with that, spread it just a little bit, throw some glue in there and push it together. So on all of them, there's a couple pieces that are just like that on a few of the other ones. I could just do the same thing, throw a little bit of glue in there and spray it. Same thing if that happens on this side, do the same thing. So there's two sides that are done for the thighs. All I gotta do is just add my nylon for the loops, for the belt to go through, and then these will be done other than the holster and then the long, I don't know what you would call it, one of the long ones. So now, all I gotta do now is just do one side and then I'll be done. So one side I'll spray. The other side I'll go ahead and glue. I'm gonna bring them together. I can hold the bottom in, bring the top in, push them both down. This one, they don't quite line up, kind of like the other one. So I have to throw a little bit more glue in there. I can push down on one side and I can work on the top. I could probably do one side and work my way up. It's a little bit easier, I feel, just doing both of them. So it's on, and then this side, Velcro's on, and then both legs are done. So they're both pretty big, a lot bigger than my leg, but even the Novos armor is the same way, where it's really huge on me. It's not like the OT Stormtrooper where it fits better. But there you go. These two are done. Day four, three or four. I'll just say four. So now my legs are done. Again, I just got those little bits for both legs to do. And then I got the arm, the biceps to do. And then I have, so I have to put that here, and then I have the yoke, the chest, the back, the biceps, these little arms, and then all the kidney plate, the ab plate, and then all the little boxes. And then it'll be done. Hopefully these go on and the boxes go on nicely so I don't have to paint. I just did a little trim. but I'm still gonna definitely bow it out more because the way it sits, it definitely doesn't sit right. So I just gotta, now that they're both put together, when I put it on, I can sand this to where it'll lay flat. It'll have that bow in there just like the armor. And the same thing with these for the leg or for the shin. This one's a little tall still. That one's a lot shorter. So I gotta look on my other armor and see how much I went down. So they're both still a little bit tall, even the short one. So I still gotta trim it down more and then obviously make it to where it'll fit in there. Plus, I have to drill out these and then drill out the, I think just on the shins, on the chest, and then I did it to the biceps too, on the biceps also. And then I gotta put one of these in this side. But I'll wait until after I put these on first, before I put those on. All right, thank you, and I'll get another episode going soon.